Yes, yes, what is it?
What's going on?
Good. Ah! Heavens and aliens.
That looks a little kinky.
Is it me? For a moment.
My men have marked locations for four similar statues in Hyde Park. These should be your first port of call.
My mind says riches, but my body says Jagger, baby.
I'm always running at someone's bleeding ear. You know how I am.
Look sharp. Those small thingies have broken loose.
Freeze! Good on ski.
Oh!
Da, Alienski?
Time to die.
Sex, sex, sex. That's all you see on the telly these days. I wonder what it's like. Alien!
Thank you.
was worth more than my family estate.
Yes, yes, all right.
Somebody say something. Zombies! Oh. Cool. I can see two of everything now.
Wasteful, you are!
Cineblack's getting married. How could she do this to me?
Scotland Yard here. State your emergency.
May I speak to Officer Michael Hunt?
What part of T for teen don't you understand, sir?
Hiya, hot stuff. Sorry to keep you waiting. So what's the buzz, baby? Tell me what's happening.
I'm so glad you asked, baby.
I have to meet my contact, Agent Sergei. He says he's got vital information for me. Unfortunately, he fears they may be onto him, so he and I can't be seen together.
And I should care because...
I'm not exactly KGB Employee of the Month, Crypto. They may well have a hit squad out looking for me. Before I make contact with Sergei, anyone on my tail must be shaken or eliminated.
Oh, I'll stick to your tail, all right.
I figured. Although you do stand out in a crowd, better get the disguise.
About this hit squad, in my experience, KGB men aren't exactly subtle. But this ain't Russia. Do they really think Ponsonby would let them start a war in the streets?
You might be surprised. Reginald doesn't shy away from interagency scuffles. He's had a price on my head for years.
Reginald? Wait a minute. Are you telling me both sides are gonna be trying to kill us?
Da, pretty much.
Ah, oh, man. Soho's like on the other side of the river and stuff. It's a hell of a long way from here. How about we take a cab? I'll pay.
Yet. Not enough maneuverability in case of trouble. Come on, Crypto. It'll be fun. Besides, how often does a girl invite you out on a date to destroy some humans?
Date, huh?
Don't get greedy.
This inside man of yours, what's he found that's worth risking his life to get to you?
Sergei feels as I do, that someone or something has perverted the KGB and even the Soviet government. And people who ask why have had a troubling tendency to disappear.
Soviet dissidents disappearing. You're right, that is weird. Look, can you really trust this guy, Sergei? I mean, how do we know he's not playing both sides?
I trust him implicitly. Sergei and I, we have a history.
Uh-oh. Look, not that I wouldn't love to ride your tail to Soho, but I just don't get why you need me to play bodyguard.
Have you any idea how many KGB agents there are in Albion right now, all because of you? Given all the heat you've brought down on my investigation, it's the least you can do.
Okay, keep a low profile so we can make it to Soho, where we'll meet up with your buddy Sergei. Sounds like super sneaky stealth is required.
Da, we're totally outnumbered here, Crypto. Stealth is the only option we've got.
Well, it ain't blowing stuff up, but what else is? Lead the way, sexy. So let's say I help you out. What's in it for me? Aside from your bewitching company, of course.
A piece of your mothership. Sergei has agreed to procure it for you in exchange for your help in this matter. How does that sound?
Like a gas, although I would have done it for your company.
Let's go. Stay with me, spaceman. You're not here for sightseeing.
I've no time for games.
Smelling salts! Ooh, somebody, please get me some smelling salts!
Look sharp! KGB agents, dead ahead! Forget these moodlons! Let's keep moving!
My concept art was just thrown that way.
Shoot! We've been spotted! Get ready, Crypto!
Down! There is something strangely appealing about a man who is simply a tall holding pushkin, or cutting a Siberian reindeer and wrapping his body in its still steaming carcass for warmth.
I just need a moment.
I used to be.
Wonderful. Now Ponsonby's men are here too.
Quick! Get your head in the game, Crypto. I'm under attack.
KGB police. Not that it's urgent, but I won't be 26 forever.
Want to get shot, do you?
Keep them off me, Crypto. We're nearly there. This way! No! Crypto! This way! No! Crypto! This way! Are you going, Crypto? Follow me!
Imbecile!
You're such a gentleman, Crypto. Walking me to my car?
Your car? Oh, wait a minute. Well, what about your pal Sergei? You said he was meeting us here.
Oh, no. Sergei's in Canalside. I just needed to be certain we'd shaken off any KGB tails. But the coast looks clear. This would be an excellent time to call your saucer.
My saucer? You didn't say anything about my saucer. What do you need that for?
Because you won't be able to keep up with me on foot once I start driving, silly. Besides, the KGB will surely bring out their heavy artillery soon, so you may want to even the odds with a little air support. You understand, don't you?
Yeah, I get it. You just want me for my saucer.
And your bewitching company.
What about what I was after?
It's been arranged. A piece of your spaceship has been hidden nearby. Here are the coordinates.
Okay, okay. Just give me a second to get it here.
Thank you, Tovarish. I'll wait for you to take off.
We'll set off as soon as you're
What have we here?
Don't move, alien! Oh!
Thank you.
So that's her contact. Smarmy-looking bastard. Damn it, Crypto, focus. She's just a chick, a human chick. You barely know her. A hideous, repulsive human chick who smells really good. No, focus, damn it.
I found what I was after. Just thought I'd say goodbye. I might not see you for a while. Good hunting, spaceman. And try not to get yourself killed. At least, not too often.
Yowza.
Ice cream.